I am the most comfortable heels, and today I'm gonna show you how you could use these tools to prevent you from slipping out of your heels. But before we do all of that, I need you to like this video, subscribe, and even hit that notification bell so you'll be the first to know how to make your heels the most comfortable. So listen up. I know you have a lot of shoes in your closet right now that you don't even want to wear because whenever you wear them, your feet are slipping and sliding in your heels, your toes are hanging off your shoes, and when you get home, your toes are all the way cramped up from clenching your shoes the whole time. That is so annoying. But today I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna use some tools to tell you how you can prevent that. And there's so many things you could do. One of the things you could start off with is wearing the right shoe size. If your heels are too big or even too wide for you, your feet will slip out of your heels. You can prevent that. I already made this video on how you can measure your feet to find your right shoe size for heels. If you wear heels that are too high, they can also push your feet forward. So instead of wearing heels that are too high for you, you should wear heels that are right for you. So the best thing you could do is watch my video on how to measure your feet to find the perfect heel height for you. Well, don't use products like Vaseline or cocoa butter or oil. Your feet will look luscious, but your feet will slip and slide in your heels. So just use something, a lotion with a water base, so your skin can absorb that and your skin can still look healthy without being ashy. Another thing you could do is very easy. You could spray your insoles with hairspray. It will keep your feet in place and prevent you from slipping out of your heels. I don't know if you know it, but if you spray some on your skin, it feels really stiff, and that's what it does in your shoes as well. So you could spray this on the bottom of your sole just to give yourself more grip. I've done it before and honestly it's really really good. Don't forget to clean your shoes because you don't want to have like this dirty residue when you wear your heels again. Another thing I really like to use is double-sided tape, where you can buy this at the drugstore, and you can use this double-sided tape and you stick it on the inside of your shoes. You can stick it on the side of your heel. You can stick it inside the shoes. Wherever you need to have some more grip, you can stick this and will keep your feet in place. You definitely have to bring your tape with you because there's gonna be a point where the tape is not really tacky anymore. You could use an insole on the area where the ball of your foot lays, okay? Because that's where the slipping and sliding happens. What I do is I stick this on. I also spray some hairspray on there. So that's like a double glue and just keeps your feet in place. You could stuff the front of your shoes with some cotton balls just to give your foot some more, you know, hold. You can only do this with closed shoes or pumps. You cannot do this with sandals. So with the sandals, you just want to use the hairspray and the insoles. Some heels, they don't really give you some grip. Like the strings are very thin, because I remember last year there was a big trend of the very thin straps, but honestly those type of shoes cannot keep your feet in place. Just make sure that the straps are at least like this thick. If you tend to have sweaty feet, before you go out, spray your feet with those anti-sweat deodorant, and it will prevent your feet from slipping and sliding in your heels, and also just having a lot of moisture in your shoes. So that's something you could do. Another thing you could also use is some powder, like baby powder, and you could put that in your shoes just to keep everything in place, because the powder will absorb all the sweat in your shoes. Also a very important thing, you could use some heel grips. I will show you guys how that works. Very easy. You stick them on the inside of your shoes and it will prevent your feet from slipping. It will actually grip your feet to stay in place in your heels. So these are the very easy ways you can prevent slipping out of your heels. So thank you so much for watching this video. I'm so happy that you guys tuned in, and I'm gonna see you guys the next time where I'm gonna talk about how you can find your most comfortable heels. Thank you so much for watching.